What's up, my Vena loves? It's Miss Vena D coming to you from Vena Entertainment News. Today, like I said, on the weekends, the news are more relaxed, and then, you know, just little stories here and there. There's nothing, unless something very major breaks and I want to report about it. But the weekends, I do my recap, and, you know, I just find, like, stories here and there, and go around Instagram, and oh, you know what? I have not seen this person for a while. Talk about this person. Let's see what they're up to. So, this is a woman that I have enjoyed her music. I think she's an incredible talent. Kelly Clarkson. I'm sorry. A 40-year-old virgin. One of my favorite movies. Now, the reason why I'm laughing is I'm trying to be serious, and that just came out of nowhere. The Kelly Clarkson. I'm so goofy. Anyways, back to my recording. I'm gonna leave all this in too, because this just show you guys another side of me. It's not just this serious talking chick with the music in the background. I'm a fun, down to earth person and goofy person. I don't care. But back to Kelly Clarkson. Okay, it wasn't even that funny. Goodness. Get it together, Vena. But Kelly Clarkson, she was seen at Disney. Kelly is a mother of two. She's married. You know, she's enjoying a marriage life and a motherhood life. And, you know, I went to her Instagram page, and her babies are just so adorable. Her husband, they have a blended family, because her husband also have kids from previous relationship. But yeah, man, she was at Disney, and she just looked happy and just having an amazing time and just enjoying her life. You know, Kelly, of course, her first love and everything when it comes to the entertainment industry is music. She American Idol and all of that. She won American Idol. So, you know, she was at Universal Studio celebrating, and she's enjoying her time with her family. She went ahead here, and I went to her Instagram page, and this is a picture of her in a studio, last bit of recording for my records. It looks like, you know, she have music coming out this year. She hashtag it, you in ready. So that's exciting news, you know, that she have music coming out, because, you know, Kelly have released, you know, a book. And, you know, she's already been doing her thing on different aspect of things. So her fans have been like, dang, girl, where's the music? We miss you. You know, so it's good to see and to know that she have new music coming out. That's a beautiful thing. And yeah, man, it's just, you know, congratulations to Kelly Clarkson and everything that she's doing. You know, she's still been recording music here and there. But as far as, you know, you have to really be her fan and follow her to really know and see and keep up to what she's been doing. But as far as just, you know, mainstream, like her music is on the radio and things like that, you know, she's still out there. She have not given up on music 100%. She's still doing that. But, you know, she released a book, like I said, a children's book, and because she's a mother now, and it makes sense. And, you know, I didn't want to bring this up in this video. It was just a fun video about, you know, keeping up with Kelly Clarkson. What is she doing in her life and things like that. But, guys, I mean, for the people who's coming for her weight, you know, she's a mother. I'm sure she's aware, you know, of her weight. And when she's ready, she will do what she needs to do to, you know, come down to the size that Kelly Clarkson is happy with. She's happy with the way she looks now, you know, and she's healthy, you know, because health is wealth. If she's healthy, go for it, mama, you know. But if she feels like, you know what, I need to be here for my kids, I need to, you know, come back down to whatever weight, then that's up to her. But just a tweet of, you know, on July 4th, you know, or someone, Cliff, whatever check his name is, you're fat, and she responded, and still bleep awesome, go girl. Yes, you tell him. You know, she got two children. Yes, there are celebrities out there with 2, 3, 4, 5 kids, and, you know, are not her size. But let the woman live. If she's comfortable in this skin and is happy in this skin, let her live. When she's ready to look herself in the mirror and say, you know what, I want to change my appearance, that's also up to her. But from what I see, she was at Universal Studios. She was having a good time, laughing on these rides, smiling, and just having an amazing time, makeup free, without a care, man. And I love it. I love it, girl. You know what I'm saying? And she's just out here living. You know why you're on the internet hating? She's out here living and just being free. And like I say, I'm sure when she's ready and feel like, you know what? Yeah, I'm ready to. She will. But congratulations to motherhood. Congratulations to new music you have coming out. Congratulations on your marriage and all that good stuff. We can remember to always have a God bless attitude, which is being positive at all times and seeing the good in every situation. Have a wonderful day, guys. God bless.